Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.